Five, four, three. Ignition. Liftoff. Beginning pitch over.
Entered burnout attack mode.
Miko confirmed. Stage 2 ignition confirmed.
Stage separation confirmed.
I love that sound of separation in that engine startup. That means that's a clean pass through Miko, stage separation and second stage engine startup. And the mission is continuing nice and nominal for follow my speed.
Battery jettison confirmed.
Hot swap successful.
Seeker confirmed.
Nominal transfer orbit achieved.
Stage separation confirmed.
It will follow an elliptical path around the Earth toward its exact destination for deployment. And this half orbit of Earth takes about 45 minutes. Now, once we're there, the Curie engine on the kick stage will ignite to circularize the trajectory. And then very shortly after that engine shuts off, we'll deploy our customer satellite to orbit using that advanced light band separation system that we talked about earlier. Now, congratulations to our customer and the team on the mission so far, but it is not over yet. As we mentioned earlier, at the request of the customer, we'll be ending the broadcast here. But with payload deployment coming up in the next 45 minutes,